If you want to allow or restrict WhatsApp group members to add other members or to send messages in a WhatsApp group, what you do is open WhatsApp application, and this is the group that is created by me. I will open it. I will tap on the group name here. Then I will go to this option, group permissions, and here you have many options. The first one is edit group settings. If you enable this option, then other WhatsApp group members can edit the group details such as name, icon, etc. If you don't want them to edit, disable this option. And here there is option send messages. If it is enabled, then WhatsApp group members can send message in the group. If you disable, then only the admin can send message. Similarly, there is another option add other members. If you enable this option add other members, then the WhatsApp group members can add other members. But if you disable this option, then the admin only can add other members in the group. So whichever settings you want to allow, you can allow, and rest you can restrict.